Hey, hi there everyone. I'm kinda in the mood to search for a new app. I should do apps that I use. There's actually a thermometer app that's pretty cool. Thermal vision app. Let's go with another piano app. I think I did one that was my piano. I've used some of these before. Let's try a real piano. Let's see if this is any good. Some nice things about Android is you can kind of sit back. It's kind of a one click and it installed itself. There's no user agreement, there's not a lot of extra clicks, so that's kind of nice. Sometimes I wish I could choose what I put in there, like ads or not, or extra stuff in there. Or whether I want the icon on the desktop too. So I think this is the publishing company, KOLB, KOLB, I guess is how you say it. Club. It's the first time it's loading, so this is taking a little. I'm actually using a mouse pad to move this. Okay. Let's see if there's any preset. No. That's for recording. I'm just gonna click deny right now. Keys are huge on this one. But this is good for practicing, I guess. Alright, nice app. Check this out if you want it. It's free right now.